Hey, back for just a quick second. Honorable mentions. Come on. We can't do a full episode of photo assignments without honorable mentions. This week in honorable mentions comes from none other than Simon Yao, Corona Isolation, taken for PM photo assignments with the theme isolation, where we are all in lockdown to stop the spread of coronavirus.
So you've probably heard of Peter McKinnon. He's one of the biggest YouTubers going around. His channel has got 4.5 million subscribers. His videos get hundreds of thousands, if not millions of views. But just like almost everyone else around the world, he is in coronavirus lockdown. And one of the ways he's filling his time and creating content for his channel is by issuing photo challenges or assignments. And he kicked things off with a theme of isolation.
You're going to take the best photo with your interpretation of that theme, isolation.
And I thought I'd partake in this challenge as well, but like almost everyone else, I'm stuck at home as well. And whenever someone talks about COVID-19 or coronavirus, I can't help but think of Corona the beer. So that's what I thought of, and that's what I did. A Corona beer in isolation, in the fridge. So I took this photo, posted it on Instagram and on Twitter. And then the other day I was just sitting back watching Peter's latest video where he reviewed his photo assignments and his top 10 photos that the people around the world took.
Ulysses Online. It was this great little picture of a little figurine looking out the window to rain.
I saw that. That was cute.
You can't really see what's out there. Kind of got to use your imagination. I love that this little figurine has a hood up. It kind of reminds me of my kids when they're looking out the window wanting to go outside, but it's raining or it's cold. I feel like it very much depicts the theme of isolation.
And at the end of the video, he did his usual sign off. Peace. But then he came back and said,
back for just a quick second. Honorable mentions. Come on. We can't do a full episode of photo assignments without honorable mentions.
This week in honorable mentions comes from none other than Simon Yao, Corona Isolation, taken for PM photo assignments with the theme isolation.
Hey, that's you!
All in lockdown to stop the spread of coronavirus.
I'm sitting on the couch with my wife, watching on the TV, and couldn't believe it. There's my photo with Peter McKinnon saying,
I just thought it was kind of funny, fitting, cute. Unfortunate.
So that was a bit of fun to help pass the time in coronavirus lockdown, finding something around the house to take a photo of and participate in the Peter McKinnon photo assignment. And I really didn't expect to see my photo on his video, but it was there. So thank you, Peter. Appreciate that. And I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.